Okay, so everyone, let's get into front position.
Ready, Sensei. Ready,
Sensei. Right. Bow to the dojo, to the professor. Bow to you guys. You guys bow to Sensei. Cross your arms. Step up.
Aye.
And student creed.
I pledge as a Kenpo black belt to use my skills and knowledge only for what is right and to make
Hey, if you don't already have your obi on, go ahead and put it on. Okay, and step up. Bow. Right foot out, arms up, and pull. Cut.
Bye.
Okay, let's get warmed up. Start running. Okay. And faster. Double time. Running. Okay. Knees. Okay, now let's do 10 jumping jacks and 5 push-ups. Go. 5, 10. All right.
Ready,
I think we have some more. Hi, Vikram. Okay, let's get into your bow and step out in your horse. Okay. Everyone should be bending those knees. And punches. 1, two, three, four, five. Okay, remember on these, out like that, okay? We're not going around. So we're not going around on these, okay? We're just going right in front. 6, seven, eight, nine, 10, okay. Now, let's do chops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, elbows, but we're gonna do the Batman elbow with a chop out that way, okay? So we're gonna elbow, chop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Okay, everyone should still be in that horse stance, okay? This time we're going to do our ice cream scoop block and a corkscrew. Okay? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, now remember our telephone blocks? We're gonna do a telephone block and a hammer, okay? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now make sure you're starting with the block, okay? So I want you guys to do your block first and then your, okay? So start up like this. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. like that, okay? So it's another kind of hammer down like that. So one,
cut,
two,
cut, four,
three,
cut,
four,
cut,
five,
cut,
six,
cut,
seven,
cut,
eight,
cut,
nine,
cut,
ten,
cut,
okay. Low blocks with an uppercut. We come down, then uppercut. Okay, ready? And one. Other side. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. All right, good job, guys. Shake your legs a little bit. If you've been in a horse stance, you should feel it by now. Okay. Now, let's do, we're gonna do a kick, step down, and a punch, okay? Okay. So everyone, let's start. So we're gonna kick with your right foot, step down, punch with your left hand. Okay, the punch. So bring it back, your left hand's still out. Kick with your left hand, punch with your right. Okay.
Kick with your left.
Sorry, kick with your right, punch with your left. Okay, now switch. And move. And move. And move. And one more. All right. Is there a question, Vivian? Or were you just... Okay, I saw a hand up. Okay, so we just did all of the, different strikes that we do when we do blocking form with our returning strikes, okay? So now let's put it together. So we're gonna do blocking form one with our kicks and returning strikes, okay? And so let's bow, step out in horse stance. We'll go slowly because I'm going to call it, okay? So arms out. So I want to see this with power. And every time I want you to, we're going to kick first, then block, then strike. We'll key out on the strike, okay? And pull. So one, kick, ice cream scoop, corkscrew cut. All right. Two, kick, ice cream scoop, corkscrew cut. Good. Three, kick, telephone, hammer. Okay, four, kick, telephone, hammer. Good. Five, kick, high block. Six, kick, high block, hammer. Seven, kick, low block, uppercut. Eight, kick, low block, uppercut. Okay, arms out, pull. And bow. Okay. How was that, guys? Okay. That's something that they have the adults do at tests. And actually, we had you guys do it at the last kids test, too. So it gets confusing, but that's part of the point. So you can work on things that kind of twist up in your brain a little bit and still remember how to do your strikes and your blocks and everything. Still do them with power. So now let's see. I'm gonna take a quick look at what ranks we have. Some yellows, second yellows, second whites. Okay, Cool. What's up, William? Do you have a question?
Okay. No question. I don't think so.
Okay, cool. So this time, I'm going to do blocking form one more time, but I want everyone to do it with a lot of power, okay? I'm not going to call the numbers this time. We're just going to stay together with our key eyes. We're going to try to do that, okay? And I'm going to go slowly. So we're going to bow, step out, arms out, pull, arms out, pull, and bow. Okay, now blocking form two. Does there have blocking form two? If you don't, raise your hand. Okay. So I think you might all have blocking form two.
Oh, William raised his hand, but I think he just needs to remember it.
So we will just, we'll go.
Actually, I do have it.
Okay, so even if you don't have it, I want you to try it, okay? So I'm going to turn away from you guys, but you still face the camera. I'm going to come out here, okay? Remember, with blocking form two, we're just adding our steps. Our hands are still doing the same thing that they did on blocking form one, okay? I'm going to go slowly at first, bow, step out, arms out, pull, cut.
Oi! Oi!
Step forward right, block. Two, step forward left, block. Three, step back left, block right. Four, step back right, block left. Five, turn to your right, pull back into a cat. Step out, high block. Leave that arm in the air as you turn to your left for six. Step out, high block. Seven, turn back to the front, low block. Eight, bend your left knee. And low block.
Oi.
Horse stance, arms out, pull.
Oi.
And bow. Okay. How'd that look, Sensei?
I think we could probably do that one again.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So everyone follow along. We're going to do that one again. Bow, step out.
Make sure you're following Sensei.
Arms out, pull. One, step forward right.
Right.
Two, step forward left. Three, step back. Four, step back right. Five, turn to your right. Pull back into a cat. Step out, high block. Leave that arm in the air as you turn. Six, step high block. Turn back to front. Low block. Then switch the bug, low block. Back to your horse stance, arms out.
Hi.
And bow. Okay. Now, before we, how many do we have here?
You've got two that do not have their videos on as well.
Okay. Six pieces of videos on. Okay. I want to see, oh, did you have a question, Sebastian? Oh, okay, cool. I would like to see how well you guys can do blocking form one, okay? With a lot of power. And first, I'm gonna watch everybody do it, okay?
Vivian has her hand up, Sensei.
Yep. What's up, Vivian?
You're muted.
I wanted to do it.
Yeah, I thought so. She likes to first, I'm going to watch everyone, okay? So, bow, step out in your horse stance. Arms out. And we're doing blocking form one. Everyone should have their arms out, especially if you have a camera on and I can see you.
Okay. Wyatt, step back and get your arms out. Get ready. William, arms out. There you go.
And pull.
Oi.
And one.
Oi.
Two.
Oi.
Three.
Oi.
Four.
Oi.
Five.
Oi.
Six.
Oi.
Seven.
Oi.
Eight.
Oi.
Okay, arms out, pull. And bow. I feel like we had a bit of a mix between blocking form one and blocking form two there, but that's okay. Okay. Now, let's see. How many yellow belts do I have? Yellow or yellow with the stripe? Okay, so some of you guys are working on
one,
and some on pinyon two. Okay, let's go through pinyon one. Even if you don't have it, I want you to try it with us, okay? Cool. Can you turn on your camera? Okay.
It's, yeah, Sharon. Sharon, if you could turn on your camera, that'd be helpful for Sensei.
Okay. So pinyon one, I'll go slowly. So if you don't have it, just try it with us, okay? So we're gonna bow, step out, breathe. Look to your left. Pull back into a cat stance. Walk down left. Step right. And touch right.
Okay.
Next attacker is coming from behind us. So I'm going to look. And then I'm going to turn my, with my right foot, my front foot's going to turn around. Block right. Step in left. Punch left. Next one's coming from the front of the dojo up there. So I'm going to block down left. Step in left, right, punch, left, punch, right. Okay, number four is coming from over there. My back leg, my left leg's gonna cross over. I'm gonna block down left, step in right, punch. Number five's coming from behind me again. I'm gonna look, block down right, step in left, punch. Number six is coming from back there. Block down left, step one, step left two, step right three.
Okay.
Number seven, coming from over there. My back left leg is gonna cross behind. I'm gonna jump back so you guys can see. Behind, block down left, step, punch right. And number eight is behind me again. Block down right, step and left, punch left. Turn back to breathe, step in and bow, step up and bow. Okay, let's see, are we in time, Sensei?
Yeah, it's 10 minutes.
Okay, now I'm not gonna go through all of pinyon two at the moment, but I'd like to do another little kind of a drill, okay? So, I want everyone to stand up again and face the camera, back up a little bit so I can see you. Okay. We're going to take our left hand and foot, or actually, oh, this would be your right. Okay. Take your right hand and foot, block like that. Okay, so you're blocking out to the side, turning that way. Then you're gonna take that swing over your head, cross your body over your head, hammer down. Kenpo punch with your left hand. Step with your left and punch with your right. Okay, now we're gonna do it on the other side. Your left hand and foot, block. Cross over your body, over your head, hammer. Kenpo punch.
Gregory, you should be doing this with Sensei.
Left punch. Okay. Back and forth a couple of times. So now, your right again. Block. We often call this the funny block. And you're going to swing across your body, over the hammer. Kenpo punch. Step with your left, punch with your right. And on the other side, left hand, block. Over your head, hammer. Punch right. Punch left. How do you think it's looking, Sensei?
It's a little confused, I think.
Yeah.
Maybe do the first three attackers and see how they do with that.
Okay.
Yeah, I think some of them are farther along with it than others, so.
Well, yeah, I mean, some of them are.
Yeah.
White belts.
Yeah, so. Yeah, yeah.
Okay, so yeah, guys, that's one of the parts of Hinyan too. So it's okay if you're a white belt or a white second white and you don't have it at all, because we're just starting to get you familiar with it, okay? This is the one for the second yellows. Okay, so let's, we can start at the beginning of that. So, in a bow, step out in your horse stance. So it's gonna start the same as pinyon one. Pull back the cat, block down. You're gonna step with your right, but then high punch, okay? Next one's coming from behind you. I'm gonna turn, block down with your right, step left, high punch. Now you're gonna turn back to the front, block down, step in with your right, high block. And with your left, high block. And with your right, high block. Okay, those are the first three attackers of pinyon two. And I would recommend that the higher ranks book some private lessons for your kata in particular, because it's kind of hard to go through all of the details on the kata as they get more involved with a big group of different ranks, okay? So everyone can do private lessons once a week. So you go on our website and look at the instructors and the times that you want and sign up for private lessons, okay? Okay. So, sorry, go back to you guys. Now I can see you again. Is there a question, Gregory? What's up?
Well, my dad got me a OB. My dad got me an OB.
Can you hear him, Sensei?
Yeah, he said his dad got him an OB. What do you mean that he got you an OB?
Well, he said he got me a belt.
We're going to bring you one.
We're going to bring you a belt. And I think what you mean is dad got you a uniform, your gi. And yes, yeah. That's going to be delivered the same time as your belt. Okay. We just got to figure out a schedule for the senseis to do that, because we're making the deliveries. Okay. We haven't forgotten about you, though.
No, we'll get everyone their OB soon. Okay.
Or stripes?
Well, with the stripes, so right now with the stripes, whenever a sensei tells you that you've earned your stripe for the certain color, the certain month, then we're saying that your parents can put that on for you. They can either use the tape like we do or write on it. So like last month we were working on, this month we're working on yellow, which is our weapons. And so as soon as the sensei told you that you earned that stripe, your parents can write on there yellow, okay? And then for May, we'll be doing kata. That's what we're working on today. So is there anyone here that didn't get their yellow stripe? Reported to them, like, you know, get it by a sensei telling them they got it.
Sebastian has his hand up.
So Sebastian.
I don't have a yellow stripe.
Well, Vivian, you just got, wait, Sebastian.
Yeah, if you just got a brand
Sebastian,
new belt, then you won't
we'll
have a
review
yellow stripe.
Yours. Vivian, yours is a brand new belt. So Sebastian, high club, the one that over your head is yours, your second yellow, right?
I mean yellow.
Did I see that correctly? Okay, so Sebastian, high club, they're coming around like this, okay? And when they go over your head, you duck, and then you're going to jump and block them before they can come back with the stick, okay? So, like, they are going like that, you duck under, and you jump up and block. So we'll do that. So everyone do that with us, okay? So they swing by, they duck down, and I'm keeping my eyes on the club. And after they swing by, jump up, double block. So everyone do that with me.
Double block.
So they swing, go down, jump up, double block. Here, and then you have their wrist here in your right hand, and you bring them down, okay? Down to the ground, hammer, chop, and take away their weapon. Okay, and then there's also a takedown that we could do with this as well. For right now, everyone do this with me. Duck down, jump up, block, hammer, bring them down. So I'm taking their arm, turning it, so I have control of it. Hammer, chop, take away their weapon. Had you seen that one before, Sebastian?
No.
Nope, where'd he go?
Where did he go?
Oh, okay, lost his camera. I see his
lost
name.
His camera. So we have a request to do over at club number 2, Sensei.
Okay.
And then Gregory has had his hand up for a little bit. Gregory, what's your question? Can you get closer to your camera because I can't hear you?
When is the test for the American flag?
Those you can do, you can schedule a private lesson with the sensei, and we'll go the questions with you in your private lesson. I did that with someone just the other day. So you guys study, find it on our website, the American flag test questions, study that, and then do a private lesson with the sensei, and we will go over those. I have a couple of those. I'm going to be delivering one in the next couple days from somebody who just did it with me over the Zoom.
What's up, Vivian?
What's up?
About the what we just did. What about their other arm? Like, because you're taking down the other arm in the up. You're taking down one arm, but the other one, like.
Good question. You're asking what they're doing with the other arm. So, pardon, without a partner, but I'm going to pretend that. So I'm just the attacker right now. Okay, so I swung, and then you jumped up and you blocked here. Okay, and then you are controlling that arm because that's the one with the weapon in it. Okay, so if you've got my arm here, I could try to hit you or something. But it wouldn't be as dangerous as the one with the weapon, okay? So you're controlling the one with the weapon. And when we have them, when you put them down like this, or you're either sweeping them down to the ground and then that arm would be out of the way, or you have them, you have control of that arm and that weapon in a way that is, it would make it hard for them to do anything to you. Anything else I should say here, Sensei?
No, it's a good explanation. Does that make sense, Vivian?
Yes.
Okay. William has a question, Sensei.
Yes, William?
Do you have to do a certain thing to do the American flag test?
You can, have your parents go on our website and we have questions. Study those questions and then we'll ask you, and when you answer those questions correctly, we'll send you the American flag patch. So
can you show them that study sheet again, Sensei? Do you have that right there? See, William, your mom and dad can get that on the website and download it, and then you practice that. Okay?
So yeah, it's things like, what are the colors of the American flag? The flag treated? How many stars and stripes does it have and why? What's the Pledge of Allegiance? What's National Flag Day? How is it hung on a wall? What are the flag's nicknames? And where do you put it on your geek?
So, it's time, Sensei, just so
go over those in class on Friday too, okay? But I think we are about out of time now. So if there's any other questions?
Well, Sharon did want you to do overhead club number two, but I guess it'll probably have to be on Friday, unless you want to go through it quickly.
Okay, well, we can go over it more on Friday. Overhead club two, X block, rev, roundhouse, hammer. Okay, you can bring them down and then the weapon away. Okay, we've been working on that one some. We can do it again on Friday, okay? Well, we'll go through it and I'll watch you guys. So on Friday, I can watch Sebastian do his high club and watch Sharon do her overhead club too, okay? We'll work on it some more. But for now, everyone, front position.
Ready, Sensei.
No, Sensei. Professor, that's the dojo. Step out. And student creed.
I pledge
as a Kenpo black belt
to
use my skills and knowledge only for what is right.
And
to make the principles of effort, etiquette, sincerity, character, self-control a part of my daily life. Down, right foot out, arms up, and pull. Thank you, guys.
Good job, guys.
So good to see you.
See you next time.